Mary Ann Hansen. I am an extension plant pathologist with Virginia Cooperative Extension and the Virginia Tech Plant Disease Clinic. And today we're going to discuss the disease called boxwood blight. Boxwood blight is pretty easy to diagnose when no other diseases are present, especially if you have those linear black streaks on the green stems. Those are pretty diagnostic for boxwood blight. And there are not many other boxwood diseases that will cause sudden and severe leaf drop, but the leaf spots are a little bit trickier because there are other fungi that can cause leaf spots on boxwood, including a fungus called Volutella. And Volutella is a pathogen that often comes in on stressed plants. So if the plants are already stressed by boxwood blight, then Volutella can easily come in. And that fungus produces a lot of spores all over the infected plant tissue, and it can make it hard to find the symptoms or the spores of the boxwood blight pathogen. Now, the difference between Volutella and boxwood blight is that Volutella will cause dieback, but the leaves will remain on the plant, whereas with boxwood blight, the telltale sign is that the leaves drop from